Philadelphia police are mourning the death of another officer from COVID-19. We are told that 62-year-old officer Jose Novoa passed away yesterday. Officer Novoa spent 27 years with the police department and was assigned to the 9th District. Funeral plans have not been announced.